Don't you just the what's up everyone? Don't you just love it when Windows updates and then it changes things on you? Anyways, hi, I'm your thanks, Mr. Apple. I realized. Hello, yes, the name's James, I think. Hi, James. Hello. Put on sunglasses. I said furry build off. Oh well, you know that's. That's for the future, right? Or that's for the future. Alright, okay. That's a... Alright, anyways, if anyone wants to hop in the realm, you're all welcome to. Funny build bottom text, am I right? Am I right? Funny bottom text? You only have 4 days left on the realm, then Scrambling's Reign of Terror will be over? Okay. Bring a build off will never happen. That's what you think. That's what you think. Racism lore. Good ending. You don't want. Alright. Only Whopper build off. Whopper, 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 Whopper. I bet it's because you're from South America, isn't it? Sure, why not? Anyway, everyone's welcome to hop in the realm. If you guys want, and make sure you have your videos in for community review. So, yeah. Wizard, I don't even know what South America is. Unless you buy a new sub, you should buy a new sub. Probably. If you have Amazon Prime or Twitch Prime, you can subscribe for free. Definitely worth it. Definitely worth it. Mex Ico. What is a Mex Ico? Only Mexico and Guatemala. You're just making places up now. You're just making them up. Making it up. Planner has never been so base. What should we do with this rare clan door? Muffins, lots of muffins. Actually, I prefer cupcakes over muffins. Cupcakes are just better. They're just better. What can I say? Anyways, thank you to everyone who's joining me after, you know, being sick for a million years, so. I don't know, Mr. Apple, who knows? Whopper, 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 Whopper. Who's giving me a Whopper, huh? So yeah, who wants in the realm? Who wants to freak out that Clander's actually back and streaming again? What is this? This can't be. No. Possible. Clander's streaming. Oh boy. I can earn cookies. Yum yum. Yes, Wittered. Yes. Guess what? Monkey butt. Monkey butt. Be pretty funny if it actually was a monkey butt, though. Yeah, nice. It is. Nice. I'm very smart. I'm very, very, very smart. Fill my pockets with dirt. You guys need a hobby or some maidens or both. A maiden hobby. Oh no, a wizard left the realm. You left, guys. Where are we supposed to do now?
Oh, he's back. Yeah.
I'll plumb on the new biome that will be. It's a cherry blossom biome. I mean, that's cool, I guess. And it's like, what's a cherry blossom really gonna do for us though, other than look nice? Yeah, I can just use a texture pack and get a cherry blossom biome. Everywhere is cherry blossom then. Pink wood. Ew. 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 Anyways, who wants him, man? Who wants in the realm? Why is your hand gone? Oh. Right now has a free battle pass for 2 weeks. Yo, sup, Plants vs. Zombies fan. Got the bees and flowers, and there's more emeralds. Yeah, but we're just gonna ban bees forever, so. We need dog variants? That'd be cool. I guess we should maybe unban bees at some point. I guess the bees aren't going to be endangered in Minecraft for too much longer. Obviously battle for Neighborville, duh. It's not even a question. No. Bees know what they did, Mr. Apple. They know what they did. Like I said, Wizard, it's battle for Neighborville. Come on. What is Renner doing over there? Being sneaky. Can't have random stuff banned. People will complain. People complain anyways. Ban eggs for the memes? I don't. But then what will I do with my. I won't. Then I can't eat scrambled eggs. Eggs are too expensive, apparently. Alright, whoever's spamming the chat, you can stop now. Ban beehives, you know what? I like the way you think. You ever just like eat popcorn 5 years ago and then find a kernel stuck in your teeth? Pretty sure beehives are already banned, aren't they? Bang jelly a snitch? Keep beehives banned. I think some of you guys have way too much power. So who's ready and excited for Klandor's return stream after being sicko for 10 million years. Who's ready? Who's excited? Who wants to raise the roof? Oh, I'm still kinda sick. Oh. Yo, Pumbaa. Dort right back at you. Dort. No Dort. Insert Megamind meme here. And there is no Queen of England. Not anymore, at least. Who knew Megamind predicted the future? King is 6 feet under. But no, she's not. She's in a vault. That. Oh no, we're losing people in the realm. Oh no. Oh no, we lost two people. You built a new base. Cool. Wizard is crying. Okay. He must have seen my face. Rascal. Yo, we should have got the Rascal. That would have been awesome. But no. No, they just. Someone's zooming. Sam is smelly. You guys, tell you what, if we get five subs right now, I will literally drink more water. I will literally do. I'll do it. I'll drink more water. I'll be healthy. Bring it. I'll. No, you're not. thank you. Thank you for the drink, Mr. Renner. Wow, Wizard doesn't want me to be healthy. He wants me to die so I can never stream again and never ever get dirt ever again. Well, Jelly. I guess I gotta. It was accurate until you said the first never. I don't even know what that means. I had a banana before I started streaming. But a little bit of food. Wizard doesn't even understand how Minecraft works. Pretty cringe, guys. How many subs to say Dort for 1 hour straight? Yes. And that's your answer, yes. Anyone else just vibing to the music? We have some room on the realm if anyone does want to join us. And yeah, 9 plus 10 equals 20. You're right. Where the heck is the game? Oh no, we lost Eel. Oh no. Okay, Eel's back. Okay, good. Phew. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 spots left, guys. 2 spots. Take them now. Got to post your community review. Well, you better post soon. Music. Hello, Mav. Your base is fun. Anything is fun when you have a library card. What's going on over here? What is this? What is this nonsense happening here? Something sus is happening. I don't know, man. I don't know. Anything is fun when the scrambles is involved. So you say. Fake news? What's fake news? Wow, look at this. Look at this baby ship. Look at it. It's so cute. It's Babu. It's a Babu ship. I'm surprised you don't have, like, a sunken ship, you know? Like what if a ship just sunk right here, huh? Huh? Yes, Wittered. Bottom text threat. Okay. Maxwell is alive. Nice. Come see your base. Hello, Jelly. You know, Jelly, for some, I don't know why you want bees banned, considering you are a bee. Does this mean we have to ban Jelly? Because Jelly is a bee. Like, look at that. I think we might have to ban Jelly. I don't know. Any skin you own, you're poor. Bloosh. Owie. Wizard killed wizard. Dun dun dun. How could you do this, wizard? How could you kill yourself? In game. I got Clanner didn't even look at the item store and just set your boat that you made during the building competition. It's a nice boat. What can I say? Want to listen to the UK drill beat? I want to take a nap. Can I do that? Can I end the stream and just take a nap right now? No, UK is cringe. Yeah, you right, Sam. You right. I'm okay. I'm awake. You right, Scrumbly? You're on fire. You're on fire, though. Still playing GTA, okay. Jelly really replacing you with the command block. Indeed. Anyways, yo, Sam, look at these boats, though. These boats are pretty cool. I don't know. I like, cool boats, man. Look at this. Look at this. Got a boat here. Got like sails and stuff. Which guy is literally broken. Sounds like a skill issue. El Bozo. L plus your bozo plus you probably like the Velma cartoon. Yeah, that's right. That's right. I said it. Yeah, you probably like the Velvet Cartoon. That Duff said, El Bozo. Leonard's really into these boats. No, I'm not. I'm out of the boats right now. Unless this is a boat. I don't think this is a boat. Here, I'll show you being into a boat. I'll show you what's up. Just you wait and see. Now I'm in a boat, literally. Oh, there's a boat basement? Oh, since when do boats have basements? Yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh. See, I can see all that water out there. I'm on a boat, Ad. Let's go fast, Ad. There's something going on over there. I don't know. Poked to death by a sweet berry bush. Oof. As a fan of the sport, you hate to see it happen. Who's excited for community review today, guys? Who is excited, guys? Huh? Turning into an owl. Oh man, I must be turning into Clonk or something. That's not good. That can't be good. I don't want to be Clonk. Take that sand. Take that, and that, and that, and a bit of that, and a bit of this. Well, hopefully by the time the weekend's over, I'll be feeling fit as a fiddle, you know? I'll be back in action. I'll be feeling 100% better after the weekend, hopefully. Probably not. I mean, you know, my life. My life never, Never that lucky. Think there's anything out here, or is it just nothing? There's a village. Oh, Scrombly is excited. That's good. Yo, it a cat though? Oh, hello. Remember when you could tame ocelots and then they would turn into cats? Anyone remember those days? That's how you got cats, by taming ocelots. They would magically transform. You're like, I'm a cat now. Anyone? Am I just making things up? Probably. Probably. Yo, what's that? What's that over there? The weird. That looks weird. What? The random dirt block out here, huh? Can't even escape. Can't even escape dirt in the water. Dirt. On the water, dirt. But you're gonna have to say you have to make one song with Drake. I don't think that's gonna happen. From my hometown. Alright, anyways, time to get rid of those dirt. There we go. Oh my god, those parrots. They're dating, I think. Alright. I need some seeds. Come on, seeds. I need a burb. S, okay. First take. Boom! Boom, I told you. Oh!
Money.
Remember the guy called Red Raider? Perhaps. Yo, I told you, first take, first try. I got the burp.
Four Demon Killer just subscribed.
Well, thank you for the gifted sub, Wizard. Thank you. That's you. Ah. Now you're a barbarian with drip. Drip the barbarian, huh? You know, I gotta say, I don't think I've ever seen a barbarian with drip, but it's about dang time. About dang time, man. Got the GUI working, you can play nice. Barbadian. Oh god. Okay. Will you be my burger frog? Of course I'll be your BF burger frog. Of course. I don't even have to ask. Yo, look at that dude. Look at him. Hey, where you going? Hey, yo. Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah. Oh my god, it's a turtle. I'm riding the turtle. I got a parrot. This is the pirate's life for me. I even got a spyglass and some meat in my hand. Look at that. That spyglass meat right there. Hello, Sky. How are you doing? There's a ghost following you. That sounds kind of spooky. My realm's doing it all right. I'd say, yeah. Man, not Dort. And anyone want to make a turtle farm with me? I'd be down to do a turtle farm if anyone wants to. I mean, come on, who doesn't want to farm a bunch of turtles? Sorry, but you quit Minecraft in 2020? Okay. How are you doing, Sky? How are you doing? Would you like to join us? Would you like to join the realm, Sky? We can get you in if you'd like. Yeah, I'm really hoping that by the time Monday comes around, I'll be like pretty much good to go. Okay, but you can always unquit Minecraft. Not sand. Oh, we got lots of sand over here. Can DM you a question? Okay. The answer is Oreo pie. That's the answer. The answer is Oreo Pie Man. But you know. Delicious, yummy Oreo pie. What am I doing right now? I'm just kind of running around, I guess. Oh yeah, we running, we zooming. Never mind, I'm over here now. I'm not allowed to do anything. Okay, the answer you want, Wizard, in the DMs is L plus Bozo. There you go, L plus Bozo. Wizard. Hi, Rob. I thought you were Scrombles for a second. Parrot? Oh, I lost my parrot to it, yeah. You know, I wish your parrots would teleport with you if you got teleported. Wizard! Acknowledge me! Wizard, there's a noodle here. Wizard! Oh, Scramble. Mine is just very big, that's what she said. Lander knows you too well. There's a burb. There's a burb here. There's a burb. I love you, Mr. Burb. Four corners is no place for a parrot. Get off. Get off me. Get off. Chew. Get off of me. Mr. Burb, I need you to... How do you get a bird off of you? There's some cake, though. Nom, 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 nom. Maybe if I take a bath, the bird will leave. No, apparently the bird likes the bird bath. Gotcha. Alright. Stay. Good boy. Good boy. Who wants to join? Wants to play four corners. Where's Jelly? Jelly normally likes four corners. True story, huh? Yeah, I can't believe Wizard's not joining us for the four corners. So sad. So sad. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. You're about to TP Kyle to space? Wait, what? Okay. I now have crying obsidian. Making the announcement shut. Hello, Redder. Hi, Jelly. Hi, Jelly. Jelly Bo Belly, Felly Go Jelly, Banana Fana. I now have the case of the feathers. Okay. Yo, it's the Microsoft logo up in here. Look at that. Hello, Microsoft logo. How are you? How are you? All right, nailed that landing. EA Sports. It's bought by Microsoft? What? Well, I guess I'm eliminated. I'm in the sky again. I'm gonna land on the blue this time. And nailed it. Hi guys. Yo, is that Thanos? I should have went for the head. Land on red this time. Good thing I wasn't on red, because I would have lost. Why, you hate that reference? Oh. What reference? Dart? Hi, Rob. I'm stalking you from above. How are you? Yes, that's right. You can't escape me. Hi, Renner. green next. What is even happening? Why aren't I having a nap instead? Yo, is that Hi, Jelly! Hi! Oh. Why are you tired? Your gamer stopped complaining? I thought that's what gamers like to do. Was complain. Isn't that gonna land on the center tile? Or I get kicked? I don't want to get kicked. Have an arrow. Here, I'll give you an arrow. There you go. Oh god. Ow! That hurt a lot. Whew. I don't know. What? Don't kick me in the bum bum. That'll. Mean. That blue reminding me of a fruit roll up. I don't know what's happening here, but kicked Bozo. Bozo, what are you, wizard? Wizard's the only one who calls me a bozo. Ow. Owie zowie. You know, I gotta think, the absolute worst thing about this is everything just tastes so gross. Even, like, why does water taste gross, man? I used to be able to drink water, and now it's just like, ugh. It tastes putrid. I just want my taste buds back. I just want them back. I don't want bovid anymore. No more bovid. What is this? Where am I? What am I on top of? Where am I? I don't know where I am anymore. There's the Microsoft logo. Alright, we're going in. We're gonna land right on the center here. And nailed it. Okay, bye, Drip. Take care. Hi, Jelly. To see us, to see ya. Okay, what's up? Ooh, Scrombly burned to death. That doesn't sound nice. That sounds pretty bad, not gonna lie. Oh, I wasn't in red. Oh, get bozo. Get bozoed on, bozos. Oh, I'm sorry, Jelly. It was nice knowing you. Oh my God, is that Thanos? Yo, Thanos in Minecraft? Whoa, crazy. Oh, goodbye, Rob. Well, it's between me and you, Eel. Me and Beanus. I gotta go blue. We will save the day. This game is racist. Racist against blue people. Okay. Racist game. Oh, that's the smelting shack sign. That's what that is. Hey, Sam. Hi, Sam. Sam. Bye, Eel. We got another spot if all y'all homies press in. The wizard is crying. Uh-oh. Just cast a spell. Be like, skibbity, scoppity, scrombly, hoppily, I'm not crying anymore. Boom. Boom. Problem solved. You really think you could bribe Redder with Dort? Dort. Eel, no, you lost your spot, Eel. Eel, quick pop. Back at Eel. Why not? You're confumamized? Aren't we all? Aren't we all? Double blue. That's a risky strat. That's a risky strat. Chimkin. Wait, did I just win? Nice. I'm the best. Oh, bye, Mr. Apple. Okay. There's a lot of Chimkins over here. Look at all, look at why there's so many Chimkins. More Chimkins, more. Okay, okay, okay. Resource room, huh? You want some cooked chimkin? Wizard, what is your outfit? What is this outfit of wizardness? Wizard will never see this prank coming. There is no way he'll see it coming. Oh my god. What just happened? Where am I? What's going on? Don't make me get the water goofin. The water goofin. Wait, why am I... How did I get back here? What? No, I can never epically prank. Wizard keeps killing your gifts. Wizard, why would you do that? Hi, Renner. Hi, Rob. Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot of chimkins in here. Rob, you may have the power of mod on your side, but I have the power of anime and chickens on my side. Ain't that right, Scrum? Hi, Scrumbly. Hi. Look at all my chimkin. I have a chimkin. Oh. What's up? Oh, I told you I have the power of chimpkins on my side. I told you. Ha ha. They all died. Oh, they're back now. Okay, good boys. Good boys. I do win. I won with the power of anime and chickens on my side. What you did, Clutter, but somehow you didn't find out. You didn't have the tab open. What? I didn't do nothing. What? What? I didn't do nothing. I don't know what you're talking about. Just taking a bath. Oh, when did he? What? Are there so many random chipping corpses? Yes. Also, I just died, so that was a bit rude. My tummy don't feel good all of a sudden. Okay, tummy. Alright. Is it because I ate a banana today? Do you not like bananas? Say I actually ate something healthy for once? Is that what's going on? Oh, what's up, Eel? I don't even remember Eel popping back in. Alright, daily attempt. Alright. Daily attempt at parkour. Here we go. Okay. Alright. First try at the parkour today. Here we go. Alright. We got this. No, I cannot scrambly. Who else would spawn a chicken army? Rob. A lot of chests over here for some reason. The one nice thing about being sick is just like being able to relax and do nothing and just like watch old shows and stuff. That's kind of nice, you know. You know, I was able to watch Invader Zim enter the Florpus again. That movie's a classic. So funny. Ooh, Trampoline. I rendered. Remember when we finally got rid of that fire and now it's back already? Good times. People will be jumping down from here, okay. You're gonna TP you up here and you're gonna drop a water bucket down to you. If you successfully water LLG without dying, you will give me a prize. Is the prize gonna be dirt? Ow! Why? What did I do? Why did you kill me? Uh-oh. The chickens, they're surrounding me. What will I ever do? The chicken army, that wasn't you, that was Ghost Jelly. Oh. Pray tell, what is Ghost Jelly? You ready? I'm never ready. You're back. Welcome back, Mocha. Welcome back. How are you doing, Mocha? How are you doing? Well, it was nice knowing you guys. Wizard isn't your friend no more. Uh-oh. Ow. I failed. I mean, kind of hard to do the MLG bucket water without, you know, a bucket of water. That's a bit difficult, but... Oh man, I think poor Wittard's heart just got broken. Ew, dirt, ew. You're so confused. Welcome to my life. Every single day of my life. Dirt hype though? Duh. Oh yeah, we have another trade station apparently now, so, you know. If anyone wants to ride the new train station, boom. Train station. Oh, buddy. Hello. Hi. Got a cute little pink nose. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Yeah. Hi. Hi. How are you? Like it's on fire? I don't know. I don't know whose flag that is.
Hello.
Learning TikToks on your new Oculus? Hey. Me and this bunny are kind of just vibing out together, I guess. I've never seen a bunny sit still for so long. Me and this bunny, we just click, yo. We just click. Yeah. You get me, I get you. That toast? Oh man, I want some toast now. Where's toast? Are you gonna run away now? Wow, this bunny is living in its own private domicile right now. And it does not want to leave. Does not want to leave its private domicile. Wow. I've almost known Wizard for 3 years. Anyways, I think today should be a shorter stream because I still have kind of sick, so I think we're gonna move over to community review now. Sorry about the shorter Minecraft stuff, but still don't think I should be streaming too long, so I'm just gonna quick bathrooms. And when I come back, we'll community review, so make sure you have your videos in. While I'm gone, Wizard can be in charge. You guys are still welcome to play on the realm, though, while we do community review. Anyways, spam it up in the chat. BRB, say hi to chair, too.
Candy canes, candy canes, lick them in a spear and kill your enemy. Stab, 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 stab.
Gamers, gamettes, what's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Got kicked from the game. Alright, well, whoever's kicking Renner, don't. Alright, well, hopefully, whoever's kicking Renner will turn the kick block off so that I don't have to back up the realm. That'd be nice. Otherwise, I will have to back up the realm later, and nobody wants that. You're giving chickens? Sometimes you just give chickens. Anyways, hopefully you guys are ready and excited for some community hip-hoppity review. Wizard doesn't want them. Wizard, why don't you want the chimpkins, Wizard? Huh? Alright, there we go. Got the beginning of community review. Alright. Get ready. Well, YouTube, well. Hi there, YouTube Glider, back at it again with another community review where we watch your videos you posted to the Discord. Make sure you join the Discord to post videos and join us on Twitch to join us live. So there we go, that should, all right. Are you winning, son? Yes, I'm posting in community review. That's how you know you're winning, when you're posting in community review. Cherry biome is awesome. Okay. Oh man, your VIP is gone. Oh man. All right. So, anyways. It's time for some Minecraft, guys. It's Minecraft time. Let's get it. You know, just put in this cat in this boat. And now we zoom in. Look at that cat spin. Look at him go. Da 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 da. Look at him spin. He's spinning. He spin. The cat, he do spin. Oh my god. Number 15.
Whopper, 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 Junior, Double, Triple, Whopper, Flame Grill, taste with perfect toppers. I boom, I boom, I boom this day. Lettuce, mayo, pickle, ketchup, is so
play Valorant? What if I don't want to? Also, hello, Empire. Yeah, he spun. He lived in Spain without the A. Boost me to diamond? I don't care about being diamond. Hello, Zixazur. Welcome to the rest of the stream where I'm just gonna die, apparently.
Whopper, 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 Junior, Double, Triple, Whopper, Flame Grill, taste with perfect toppers. I boom, I boom, I boom this day. Lettuce, mayo, pickle, ketchup, it's okay if I don't want that impossible. Oh, bacon, Whopper, any Whopper, my way, Whopper, my way. Whopper, 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 Junior, Double,
your bacon, triple, Whopper, that's the name of those handsome guys on our screen. Well, I'm Clandor. Hi. 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 Alright, well, I think that's no, the other guys. Well, I'm hi. It's me, myself, and I. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, Wario is forklift certified.
So too late, Mario. I am now forklift certified.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Being forklift certified backfired. Is this what I think it is? What's it like in your brain? Me, don't go in there. It is exactly what I thought it was going to be. This is Wizard, I think. Like a hurricane. Spielberg. All right, he do spin. He do. Why are you in a spectator?
Yeah. 100,000 Jedi's versus 100,000 John Wicks. Go. Oh my goodness, this is crazy. It's gonna be a close fight. Oh my goodness, the Jedi's are falling. 50,000 Jedi's left and 80,000 John Wicks left. The Jedi's are deflecting bullets and shooting them back at John Wicks. 6,000 Jedi's left. 4,000 Jedi's left. The Jedi's are down. John Wicks wins.
Alright, I think everyone needs to clam down a little bit here. Just clam down. Also, spectator mode wouldn't affect that either. I don't know. Anyways, it's not Mewtwo.
We have this box, which has a fiver for the new Smash Brothers.
A box?
Pack. Now I'm going to give you some clues.
The
and
box?
You're going to have to guess who it is from the clues.
Is it Mewtwo?
No, it's not Mewtwo.
Oh, okay. Mm-mm. Okay.
Okay, the first clue is that this character is a Pokemon.
Is it Mewtwo?
No, it's not Mewtwo.
Oh, okay, okay. Second clue. Second
okay,
clue.
The second clue is that this Pokemon is a water dark type.
It's Mewtwo!
No, it is not Mewtwo!
Okay, okay. Not Mewtwo. Mm-mm. Okay, next clue.
Okay, the third
I'm
clue
starting to think it's Mewtwo.
Is that this Pokemon is a ninja.
A water dark
mm-hmm.
Pokemon
mm-hmm.
That is a ninja.
Mm-hmm.
It's Mewtwo!
No, it is not Mewtwo!
Oh.
So I'm still thinking it's Mewtwo.
What? How can you give up? It's a water dark type Pokemon that's a ninja! It's Greninja! Greninja!
Oh, I know, it's Greninja!
Of course it's Greninja!
Yay!
I just told you it was Greninja!
Me guess right. Does that mean me get to play as Mewtwo now?
No, you don't get to play as Mewtwo! Okay, the first clue is that this character is a Pokemon. No. Second clue. Dark.
What is what? With the super?
How can he give
up? I mean, I don't know what's going on, but I think everyone can just feel like things are escalating a bit much. For no real reasons right now. Anyways, are you smarter than I am? Absolutely not. I'm not even smarter than my own left hand.
Santa Claus!
Hey!
Your parents, stupid!
That's correct!
Let's try geography.
Where did your dog go when he got old?
My mom said that he went to live on a farm.
Hey!
That dog is dead!
Smarter than a sussy baka? No.
Right. Does a female orgasm exist?
I have no idea! I'm 11!
Dave?
It does not exist?
Yep, just ask my wife. High five.
Looks like I'm smarter than a fifth grader.
What? My mommy?
Oh, it's cool, man. Don't worry. I got your mom right here.
Candy canes, candy canes.
Here comes the candy canes. Here they come.
Stab, 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 stab.
Okay. All right, NFL, come on, NFL, what are you doing? What are you doing, NFL?
On the next episode of TV Dad.
Yo, my favorite TV Dad.
Maybe try switching your car insurance to Progressive. You could save hundreds.
That's a great idea, TV Dad.
Listen to your TV Dad. Drivers who switch and save with Progressive save nearly $700 on average.
I'd watch that show.
In Tampa, Florida, it's week 13. Good matchup in the NFC South. It's December. Can you believe it? Already December. Bucks and Saints coming up. There he is. All eyes on 12. He's ready to go. Look, he's going to prove it. Yeah, let's go. I can't say one of those words. Mike Evans, what's going on with that combo with Tom Brady? They better figure that out. Here down the stretch, there he is, the red rifle. Got that.
I have no clue what's going on, but sports ball.
Consecutive start for the Saints, and Alvin Kamara had two fumbles last week, looking for a big night tonight.
Yeah, gotta be drunk or something to understand what was that. Okay. There's a definite
whopper, whopper, junior, double, triple, whopper, flame grill taste with perfect toppers. I boom this day. Lettuce, mayo, pickle, ketchup, it's okay if I don't want that. It also
there's a theme going on, I think.
Junior, double, triple, whopper, flame grill taste with perfect toppers. I boom this day.
That frog spoke words of wisdom, truly, truly words to live by, truly. And look at that bird on a skateboard, though. That's a pretty cool bird.
Hola, mi UNSC amigos! Today we're on Halo, and we're fighting Covenant forces! This is my M85B assault rifle! It's perfect for shooting Covenant bad guys! Uh-oh! A Covenant elite! What can we use to shoot him?
A rock.
That's right! We can use the assault rifle!
Oh, I really, I thought it was gonna be the rock.
Teabag, activate! Uh-oh, another elite! this one's really far away. Do you see anything we can use to send him straight to hell?
A bigger rock this time. I know what I'm talking about. I mean, there's a very big rock right there.
Excelente! We can use the sniper rifle. Great job, mi amigos. Uh-oh, it's a grunt. And he's up really high on top of that rock. We need to end his life tragically, but how?
With a giant rock.
Jetpack, coming to the rescue.
Spanish words.
Jetpack, coming to the rescue. Come on, Jetpack. Teabag, activate.
Halo, halo, halo.
Go, halo, go.
All right, I learned some new stuff, I guess.
What are you doing?
This isn't me.
Loki.
This world has wizards now. The preferred term is tea. I don't drink tea. What do you drink? Tea.
Yeah, teas. Pretty disgusting. Not that beer is any better, but
stop.
You don't have a phone. No, I don't have a phone, but you could have sent an electronic letter called an email.
Yeah, do you have a computer?
No, what for?
I need one strand of your hair.
Please explain something. My hair is not to be meddled with.
I have been falling for 30 minutes.
Yeah, Loki, for God Supreme or whatever, you kind of not the best.
It's me.
What?
Public displays of affection make people very uncomfortable.
Yes, they do.
Hey, fellas. Either one of you know where the Smithsonian is? I'm here to pick up a fossil.
It's hilarious.
Scary, very scary wizard, very.
It's not exactly the word I would use.
Who's saving S.H.I.E.L.D. intel?
Whatever I can get my hands on.
Our mission is to rescue hostages.
No, that's your mission. And you've done it. Is that your first kiss since 1945?
Not bad.
Oh no, dinner.
Well, it kind of sounds like that's what you're saying.
No, I didn't. I just wondered how much practice you had.
No need practice.
Everybody needs practice.
It was not my first kiss since 1945.
Can I help you guys with anything?
Oh no, my fiance was just helping me with some honeymoon destinations.
Right. We're getting married.
Shall we play a game? It's from a movie that was really funny. Shut up and put your arm around me. Laugh at something I said. Do it.
Eat your VeggieTales? That's not from the McDonald's menu. Okay, you're gonna... Okay. Yeah, the parents get not happy. Alright.
You know Thor?
Yeah. Tall guy, not that good looking.
Well, we're on the jelly videos, that's for sure right now.
Touch with you. I don't have a phone.
He doesn't have a phone.
Just...
Send a raven. Of course, I love women. Sometimes a little too much. Not in a creepy way.
We just saw that part. Come on.
Scaly big answers. You don't have those?
I don't think so.
They are repulsive.
How do I open this thing? There's some sort of a four-digit code. For your birthday.
It's my brother.
He killed 80 people in 2 days.
He's adopted. No, I don't have a a phone, but you could have sent an electronic letter. It's called an email.
Yeah, do you have a computer?
No, what for?
Us mightiest heroes.
Like Kevin Bacon?
None of it a real place? Of course not.
Criminally seductive Lord of Thunder.
Who's ever heard of a place called None of It?
Lord of Thunder.
Oh my god, oh my.
Not bad, huh?
I didn't say that.
Well, it kind of sounds like that's what you're saying.
No, I didn't. I just wondered how much practice
you have. It just keeps going. Oh, Saskatchewan? Make a place that's completely flat exists? Okay.
Really? You should be ashamed of yourself. Can I help you guys with anything?
Oh, no.
Who even knew the new Ant-Man and Wasp came out? Like, come on.
It's hilarious. Hey, man. I'm sorry. We need a place to live.
Everyone else can kill us.
On your left.
On your left. Come on!
Shut up and put your arm around me. Laugh at something I said.
What?
Do it.
Went and watched it today. Not feel like 2 hours, though.
That's how it is.
This feels like 5 hours already.
Kiss me.
What?
Public displays of affection make people very uncomfortable.
Yes, they do.
Alright, and another one. R.I.P. Chadwick. I still haven't even seen the latest Black Panther.
What's
yet.
All my stuff doing downstairs? Have we met? Hey, Teddy, you freak your roommate!
I'm sorry, I
already have a roommate. Guess who's back
again. But where's his pet goldfish? He's gotta have the pet goldfish.
Putting this horse down.
Grr, I'm ready for prison life!
Why is it...
You didn't see anything!
Why is it doing that?
Stop looking!
Why is it bleeding? There's blood! Why is there blood?
I think we just found the strawberry jam!
Ah, no, but Stallion! No! No, but Stallion! Can we get some apps in the chat for but Stallion, guys? No! Oh, God.
Whopper, 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 Junior, double, triple, Whopper, flame grill, taste with perfect toppers. I will this day. Lettuce, mayo,
Have we run this into the ground yet? I think we've run it into the ground already. Whopper, Whopper, Junior, bacon, miracle, Whopper, Whopper. He does rule this day. He does. Oh wow, the literally the exact same video twice in a row. Cool. Cool. So awesome. Well, I love the variety, guys. So such a good variety of videos today, huh?
Snake. You said that croissant could bloom on the battlefield. But I couldn't save her. What are you doing?
Returning it to its owner. I don't need a
croissant. Why?
I don't have any more
croissant
to shed. I'm going to the underground base. We're out of time.
I know.
You'll have to protect your
croissant.
Now, don't trust anyone.
If
I can't stop Metal Gear, this whole place will probably be bombed to hell.
Yeah.
We might not meet again.
What an amazing edit this is.
I'll hang on to my croissant. I want to keep helping.
You can leave anytime. Get a head start. A head start on your new life.
Who knew you could improve on the GameCube so much with some croissant?
Snake! What was she fighting for? What am I fighting for? What are you fighting for?
If we make it through this, I'll tell you.
I think he did make it through this, considering, you know, there's like five
okay.
Metal Gear games.
I'll be searching too.
I'll be searching for some croissants. Ah, yes, just the classic going invisible. Okay. Where's Zed? This is for Zed.
Batman, I caught a little Pokemon. Do you want to know what Pokemon I caught?
What Pokemon did you catch, Joker?
I caught a Lopunny, Batman.
Oh, God.
I caught a Lopunny.
Oh, no, Joker.
God.
Don't tell me.
You already know, Batman. You know what I'm going to do to that thing.
Oh, God, no.
Joker, it's an animal, Joker. You can't.
Batman, there's no laws against the Pokemon, Batman. I can do whatever I want with it.
No, Joker. No,
not pineapple on pizza. No, Joker. You can't do that to anything. No. Joker, no. Today's Super Bowl. Happy Super Bowl, everyone. Some people were excited. I didn't watch it because I don't sports ball, but oh boy. Yeah, I agree. Yeah, you make a good point. How dare you say that about my father? That's right. Do you think the Super Bowl was rigged? The only kind of Super Bowl I care about is a bowl that can have as much M&Ms in it as possible. Now that's my kind of Super Bowl. All right. Dude's a little angry.
Just capped an 80-yard drive with a touchdown, and you decided to really rub it in the face of a fan of the opposing
fifth.
Team.
More like a Super Bowl fan. Got him. Yeah, that's right. You like the Super Bowl. I'm calling you out.
Sleeves of their jerseys rolled up, and they look ready to fight. How are you going to get out of this one?
By not doing anything, by not sports balling at all, staying at home.
Football's favorite Sunday can be a trouble magnet. But don't worry, today we're going the extra yard.
I get it. List of the hazards sports ball.
Before, after, and during the game so you can stay focused on the pigskin. Why is losing unhealthy?
It's an insult, definitely an insult.
Drunk driving. What intimate item did one woman trade?
Drunk driving, more like fun driving, am I right?
Making the sacrifice. Tickets for the game will set you back thousands of dollars, even for cheap seats. You're not alone if that's outside your budget, but be careful about the lengths you'll go to be there. In 2007,
let's be real.
Hail Mary pass with an extra
Super Bowl is still better than any soccer
date to Super Bowl 41. after the bidding went into the millions.
Better than the World Cup because the Super Bowl was actually football. I mean, you're right. For the game.
Number 4. Stuffing your face.
And see, this is the best part about the Super Bowl is the food.
The most exciting thing tonight is the
YouTuber ice cream sandwich. Yes.
Especially chicken wings. More than 300 million of them are eaten each quarter. A 2013 study found that fans of losing teams experience an urge to eat more saturated fats and sugar the day after the game compared to fans of the winning teams. Considering on Super Bowl Sunday, 5 million kilograms of potato chips are eaten, this probably isn't a wise decision.
That's a lot of potato chips.
Your house, your rules, right? Crispy kale chips and raw veggies with guacamole are a great treat that won't add a bunch of calories like your traditional Super Bowl snacks.
Why would you even suggest that, you criminal? Healthy food? Get out of here.
Your team is the odds-on favorite to take home the Vince Lombardi trophy, and you're looking to make a few bucks. There might not be a lot of harm in making the occasional friendly bet, but in the heat of all the Super Bowl excitement, it can feel exhilarating to go for broke. In 2021, $4.5 billion were wagered on the game. 97% of that came from illegal bets. Remember, the house always wins. Only spend what you can afford to lose. Compare the players all
that's a lot of money.
Detailed statistical analysis,
but you can never that's a lot of money.
Major comeback or underdog win. Number 2. Fighting your rivals. It's game time. Emotions are running high, and it only takes one insult to light the match that turns a competitive rivalry into a full-on rage blaze. And it can get ugly rather quickly. Keep your eyes open for those situations and steer clear.
It looks like they're making out right there. Sheesh. Regardless of whether that is not my kind of riot.
All over their body or not, don't raise your voice. Take the high road and let them know you're not looking for a fight. Remember,
the only reason why I go to the Super Bowl is for fighting, though. What the heck?
Number 1. Driving impaired. Super Bowl Sunday is one of the biggest drinking days of the year. Ranking
fun fact, they literally have a sniper monkey at the Super Bowl.
In the U.S. alone,
I'm not even joking. They got a sniper monkey at the Super Bowl.
Have fun, but be prudent.
Football so players in the Super Bowl. In the Super Bowl is the guy from Fortnite.
Actually, that walk might do you some good, considering how much you'll be eating. If you witness someone getting behind the wheel of their car after having a few too many drinks, do your best to get them back inside or call them a taxi. If they're persistent, call the police. It's better for them to spend one night in jail instead of putting the lives of others at risk. Well done. You survived football's biggest night and your team won. You're on your way home, but the car next to you being driven by a fan of the losing team is trying to ram you off the road.
Oh no.
Don't panic. We have the
I'm panicking already. I'm panicked.
Survive.
We all know there's football and there's soccer, so, you know. Those are the two sports, and we all know football is better than soccer. Oh my god.
Whopper, 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 Junior, double, triple, Whopper, flame grill taste with perfect toppers. I will this day. Lettuce, mayo, pickle, ketchup, it's okay if I don't want that impossible. Oh, bacon, Whopper, any Whopper, my way, Whopper, my way,
Whopper, 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 oh my god, Whopper, I forgot Whopper, to change the title. Whopper, flame grill taste with perfect toppers. I'm a big dumb. How you doing, sheesh? You know, I did start this. This is better than Funky Town, at least. Yo, what's this? What's this? Who wants to... Yo. Let's get some plumbing going on, huh?
We're the Mario Brothers, and plumbing's a game. We're not like the others who get all the fame. When your sink is in trouble, you could call us on the double. We're faster than the others, you'll be hooked on the brothers.
Thank you, Super Mario Bros. It seems like the only thing you haven't drained is my bank account. For super service, call
Mario and
Super
Luigi.
Mario Bros. Plumbing today at 92955-MARIO. Or reach us on the World Wide Web at smbplumbing.com.
It's the Super Whoa, guys. 24/7 emergency. What was that sound? What's that sound? Welcome to Super Mario Bros. Plumbing. We are brothers, and yeah, we are super. My little but taller brother Luigi and I were tired of dealing with spiky bosses, so we jumped at the opportunity to take out Brooklyn's plumbing problems all by ourselves. Family owned and operated, we aim to one-up the competition with our expert white glove service. Thanks for checking us out. I want to click on the rose. Oh, there's an error 404. Looks like something is broken. Oh no. Bros, mom. Mario Bros are the very best in the business. They're polite, professional, adorable, and treated me like family. Spike is cool. There's no loyalty with Mario and Luigi. The subpar Mario Bros used to work for me until they decided to break off and start their own business. They'll learn their lesson someday. The Brooklyn couple. SMBP left my house an absolute mess. I would have given them only one star, but my sweet angel of a dog absolutely loved them. He just wouldn't leave them alone. So yeah, if you guys didn't know, this trailer came out and then this website started existing. Certified super. So I don't know, I thought maybe we could check out this website for a little bit, see what it's all about. If this will ever load, apparently. Okay, well. Happens if you call the number? I don't know. Whoa. That's a lot of Koopas. A lot of Koopas back there. You know, honestly, the more I see about the movie, the more apply now. Okay. Still working on our application. Aw, man. Just really hoping to get a job here. Got like, they got the whole thing going on. Get back to the funny. This is the funny. What are you talking about? We're flooded with work requests every single day. I need somebody to keep us from going underwater. Bookkeeper, we'll bring in the coins while you keep track of everything. Marketing manager, think you can help make Mario and Luigi household names? Maybe. Driver, must be able to drive our van or help push it if it isn't starting. Parking could be tricky in Brooklyn, so our driver needs to obey parking signs. Alright. You can actually phone this number. I don't know. I don't know what happens, but I know you can. Come on, you know.
We're the Mario Brothers, and plumbing's a game. We're not like the others who get all the fame. When your sink is in trouble, you could call us on the double. We're faster than the others, you'll be hooked on the brothers.
Thank you, Super Mario Bros. It seems like the only thing you haven't drained is
so
your bank
good.
Account.
It's so good. It's so good, though.
For super
I love
service,
it.
Call
I
or
love
text
it.
Super Mario Bros. Plumbing today at 92955-MARIO.
All right, somebody phone in and tell me what happens. Thanks. All right. Oh, yeah. I guess the Flash has a trailer now.
You can go anywhere.
This one's for you, Jelly. I know how much you love The Flash.
Another universe. So why do you want to stay and fight to save this one?
Now, spoilers, Renner.
This is the world where my mom lives. I'm not gonna lose her again.
nice that the Flash movie's finally coming out. After, you know, the actor had, you know, some stuff that's happened. People,
different worlds. Drawn to each other like magnets.
Magnets? How do they work?
My face. You stole my face.
You stole my face.
If you were to go into the past, you have no idea what the consequences can be.
Bruce, I could fix things.
You could also destroy everything.
This can't be happening. I completely broke the universe.
Zod, we've been waiting for you.
Yo, Zod's back! What?
I created a world with no metahumans. And now there's no one to defend us.
Want some help?
Oh. You're... You are?
Yeah. I'm Batman.
No, what? What? No, is that...
If I can't undo what I did, if I can't get back,
it was Joker. But is that Michael Keaton Batman? Not Batfleck. I like how they didn't even.
What's the play, Batman? What do we do?
We try not to die.
Trying not to die is usually a pretty good plan, if you ask me.
It's not Clark.
Heyo, Rainbow.
We're Barry.
Well, here's hoping it's good.
Barry, what are you doing? Our kids are gonna want to see this.
Hopefully, they don't completely ruin the Supergirl. Rainbow. Is this? Yes, that was my. It even. Oh my god! It is. It's Michael Keaton Batman? But what happened to Batfleck? Is Batfleck in this? What? That's cool that they got. I knew it was him because he has his cowl thing. James Gunn said he loved this movie. You trust him? There's two Batman in this? Oh my god, that's incredible. But where's, the vampire Batman? Where's R.I.P. Adam West? Yeah. It looks entertaining at the very least. And we got two Batmans in this. Also, there was a scene. Oh, that's sick. That's sick. Too bad we can't have Adam West Batman. Imagine if there's more Batman. Like, the Dark Knight Batman and the other Batman from the newest Batman, the vampire Batman. I forget his name.
I can't do what I did. If I can't get back. There might not be a future.
Okay, I thought they were trying to hide Superman. I was like, yeah, they're not. But no, that's Supergirl, isn't it? In that. Yeah, Twilight Boy. Imagine if all the different Batmans were in this. That would be kind of. That would be. Are they trying to do a Spider-Man, Spider-Verse sort of deal here?
Not Clark.
My name is Kara.
I'm Barry.
We're Barry.
I feel like they're trying to do a sort of Spider-Verse sort of deal.
Barry, what are you doing? Our kids are gonna want to see this.
It's nice to see that the actor for the Flash supposedly got some like mental health and stuff. So that's good to hear that he, you know. He had some therapy or something going on, so it's good to see that he's like improving himself. That's good. Of Flashpoint, but due to recent events, this will also be the reset for the DCU. Oh my god, that makes so much sense. That way they can recast whoever they want, right? They saw what Marvel did and they said, write that down, write that down. Yeah, they clearly, they were like, oh, what? You mean three Spider-Man in the same movie? Lots of fanfare? Oh, let's do that. Movie was supposed to come out in 2018. Marvel employee. How about a Spider-Man movie where he gets some Marvel CEO, throws his employee off of a bridge? You know, one thing I hate about the recent Spider-Man trilogies is the naming. Like, the second one was Spider-Man No Way Home. Or, sorry, Spider-Man Far From Home. And he goes to Europe. And it's like, before that movie happened, he was literally in space. He was already in space fighting like a god that was throwing moons at people. And you want me to think that him going to Europe is far from home? Anyways. Batman Arkham Death screens be like, I mean, they're not wrong. What animal turns around 200 times around the axis after it dies? What? I don't understand the question. It is kind of crappy that they're getting rid of Superman, though. Like, what was the point of putting him in Black Adam? What was the point of that? What was the point? What was the point? I do like DC, so I know some people really like the Snyder cut of the Justice League, so I'm glad that was actually able to come out. Hey, thank you for the follow. Okay, Jacob, sounds good. God, what is this? I know the movies didn't review that well for the most part, but I like the DCU movies personally. I don't know, I like them. I didn't, but it gets wetter the more it dries. A sponge. I guess a towel would work, sure. Anyway, Green Lantern was supposed to be the star of the DCU, but they quickly scrapped any plans of that version of the character. RIP. Lucky things can never eat for breakfast. Acid. Like, on one hand, I understand James Gunn wants to do his own thing with, like, the DCU and everything. But, like, on the other hand, they have... I feel like all the actors, you know, even if the movies weren't good, the actors were good actors. I don't know. It's just, like, I understand, but on the other hand, it's just like, bruh. Which word in the dictionary is spelled incorrectly? Incorrectly. Yo, is that Peebs? Oh my god, it's Peebagee. It's Pubagoo. It's Peebington. Oh my god.
So there's a new Super Mario Brothers movie commercial. It's actually really funny.
Oh, we're the Mario Brothers, and plumbing's a game. We're not like the others who get all the
I'm down for this.
A parody of that old Super Mario Brothers Super Show song I'm constantly singing.
And if you do drugs, you go to hell before you die.
And I'm going to call the number on the website.
Don't do drugs.
955-MARIO.
Thank you for calling Super Mario Brothers Plumbing. It's me, Luigi. And if you need service, please text us at the same number. You just call 929-55-MARIO. That's 929-556-2746. Message us about any issues wherever you live. House, condo, mansion. And we'll be sure to text you back right away. Because it's Super Mario Brothers Plumbing. We don't say, let's await. We say, let's go. check our website, smdplumbing.com. We're still working on it, so... Bye-bye.
Honestly, this is a pretty genius marketing campaign.
Already checked it out. Already checked it out. I could Yes, go to hell before you die. That's how serious it is. Yo, this is the Gargims.
I'm gonna tell you something.
Yes, we're watching another
trailer.
Star-Lord.
Pew, pew. I formed the Guardians.
Groot is chonky now. Look at him.
Fell in love. That girl died. But then she came back. Came back a total dick.
Oh, please. He left out some important information, but that is the gist of it.
Groot is chonk. Groot is chonk.
My sacred mission.
Honestly, I like Guardians 2 more than the first Guardians. I thought Guardians 2 was so fun.
He didn't want to make things perfect. He just hated things the way they are.
I want you all to know that I'm grateful to fight beside my friends.
Incinerate them.
Yo, it's the gold guy. Oh my god, the gold guy's here. Ride with Guardians 1? Really?
We were always searching for a family. Until we found each other. Are you ready? For one last ride?
Some trippy visuals, you know, it looks like. Is that a Moogus referred? Probably, yeah.
Into the forever. And beautiful sky.
The only problem... That's not CGI, yeah.
However,
I mean, it's an ancient space
you
dog.
In love with? It sounds more like her.
Her?
Do not bring me into this.
Knock it off!
What?
I just never noticed how black your eyes were.
They were replaced by my father as a method of torture.
He picked a pretty set.
The only thing I didn't like about this, there was no Drax. I didn't see a single Drax anywhere. Bruh. Come on, bring Drax back. What the heck? Wait, who's this? He looks so familiar. What is he? Who is this? Ah, that's gonna piss me off now. You wanna know something funny? Always. Oh my god, he looks so familiar! Ah!
Are you ready? For one last ride?
And Groot got swole. See, look at this, You got like, you got them all except for Drax. Where's Drax? They could have just put him like right there in the middle or something. I don't know. Plot twist. I bid the Guardians. I wish. Interesting to see what the soundtrack is going to be like in this one. Hate her hair with a passion. Okay. All right. Ah. Ah. Well, I was making a joke about how Drax is super stealthy by when he's just standing there eating chips. Chiefs won the Super Bowl. The Chiefs won. Sounds rigged to me.
The thing I really like about planes is that we learn that World War II happened in the Cars universe, which means there was a Cars Hitler, a Cars Holocaust, a Cars Pacific War, a Cars D-Day, a Cars nuking of Hiroshima and Nagasaki, a Cars rape of Nanking, a Cars battle of Iwo Jima. This leads to so many important questions like, were the Cars Little Boy and Fat Man nukes sentient? Was it a suicide mission? Are all cars nuclear weapons sentient? Did Tsar Bomba have a personality? What kind of car was Car Hitler? A VW? A forklift? Was there a Cars 911s? Were the planes hijacked
planes
or were the planes themselves
universe.
Radicalized? I could go on.
Oh man, those planes would have been sentient too.
Oh man, now that looks good. What are you doing? Where's the whipped cream going? I don't understand what's happening. Where? Not the peanuts. Why are you doing this? The caramel. Okay, that's okay. The caramel, we've got sprinkles and ice cream. We're good with that. You're not going to take the sprinkles away? No, don't do it.
F's in the chat, guys. Give it back. Oh, it's too emotional. A kid named Patrick
said he was my biggest fan and wanted to buy my cheap tea, but could not afford it because of family financial hardships. Instead, he made his very own cheap tea. I was moved and immediately booked a flight to meet him. It wasn't until I got on the plane that I realized I left behind my cell phone charger and my wife. Oh well. The day I showed up was the same day of his high school basketball championship game. Patrick played his heart out, but the other team won, and Patrick was devastated. When he saw me after the game, I gave him a little surprise. Paperwork, informing him that I was suing him for copyright infringement of my cheap logo.
Given
his family's financial hardships, I have decreased the lawsuit from $18 million down to $17.4 million.
I knew that was gonna be the punchline.
Oh my god, pizza! How am I gonna pay for this?
You do
money,
cash, food stamps. I don't really give a fuck.
Well, I don't have any money.
Hi, Nighty. Thank you for the biddies.
Well, you wanna come inside?
Why would I want? Is there a bank inside?
My roommates are out of town.
Well, you better call him.
Fine.
Hey. Wait.
Man, ain't... How I... you know? How's it going? Oh, you know. Okay.
Now who's gonna stop me?
We're the Mario Brothers, and plumbing's a game. We're not like the others who get all the fame. When your sink is in trouble, you could call us on the double. We're faster than the others, you'll be hooked on the brothers.
I love how he picks it up
Thank
to put it
Super
in the
Mario
right
Bros.
Place.
It seems like the only thing you haven't drained is my bank account. For super service, call or text Super Mario Bros. Plumbing today.
The way she says Mario, too. It's such a good commercial.
Mario Bros. Plumbing. Call Mario Bros. Plumbing today.
Yep, the number actually works. Movie of the year. The more... You know, at first I was like, it's probably going to be a fun enough movie, you know, children's movie. But the more I see it, the more I'm excited for it. Like, I don't know. Nintendo's really, really protective of their IPs after the first Mario movie. So I feel like they probably made sure that this was going to be really good.
Mario Bros. Plumbing today.
The way she says
Mario. Just on the World Wide Web at smbplumbing.com.
I mean, I know a lot of people don't like Illumination, you know, because like Minions and everything, but they make good movies. They really do, especially for kids. I'm not gonna say they're all amazing, but like Despicable Me 1 and 2 were legitimately really good movies and stuff. Don't talk about the original Mario. The 90s Mario movie is the reason the animated Legend of Zelda movie got canned. And there was also the Legend of Zelda cartoon. Don't forget, but yeah, I don't know, like, the movie looks gorgeous, and I think it's going to be a really good movie, so Especially with Nintendo really being overprotective of their IPs, they must have worked really hard with like Illumination to, you know. Also, Shigeru Miyamoto thinks Chris Pratt is just a cool guy.
It's because he donated 75 bits. I can't keep doing it every message.
Thank you for the biddies. Thank you for the biddies. We got bits. Guide to being a villain, Professor Poopy Pants.
As if anyone cares what those two awful little boys are presenting. And as for Captain Underpants, what kind of stupid name is that? Okay, that's much better. Professor Poopy Pants presents the Professor Poopy Pants totally original and super cool.
Someone who knows nothing about Captain Underpants, I have no clue what's going on here. Enough, but all right.
Well, you're in luck. PP here.
Pee-pee.
Disclaimer, no money-back guarantee. Advice given is not legal, ethical, or financially sound. Now, let the poop-a-geddon begin! Rule number one. There are no rules.
Yo, Mr. Robot. Yo.
You want to be a supervillain or what? Sheesh! Having said that, there are a few little things you may need as we venture forth down the road.
Needs more Weird Al music in the sequel? Everything needs more Weird Al music.
A simple goal is good. World domination is a classic. Some like to go with holding a major city ransom for a huge and arbitrary amount of money.
Sleep all time? Uh-oh.
I like to keep it simple. Get rid of laughter. Secondly, you'll need...
I know. Ask me.
What? A sidekick? What? No, don't be stupid, Melvin. Why would I, Professor Poopy Pants, possibly need a sidekick?
Oh.
No! Secondly, you'll need a cover for all your nefarious activities. You could go with successful titan of industry, but I prefer something a little...
Sleep is okay, yeah.
Applying right. For a job in the thriving public school system, but make sure your cover doesn't interfere with your true secret agenda. Oh, by the way, going to need Fridays off and every other Tuesday through Thursday for my evil experiments. Then, of course, you'll need your basic villain's toolkit. Extra sharp battle axe? Check. Trio of dynamite? Present. Nunchuck of death? Here. Bubbling beaker of poison? In stock. Possessed bear trap? Come on down! Extra fatal chainsaw? Accounted for! And don't forget the cherry on top.
It is a Friday.
Look at that, yeah. Okay, what have we covered? The simple goals, jobs that hide your true nature, evil technology. Did we do really cool bad guy names yet? Because obviously I have that one down, yeah.
Professor P.P. Diarrheenstein Poopy Pants Esquire.
And last but not least by any means, the one thing every supervillain has to have, a giant robot attack.
You know, yeah. Gotta have a giant robot. That's just science right there.
Every supervillain's choice, but you get lemons, you make lemonade. So there you have it. Everything you need to bend the common people to your will and rule the world with an iron fist. It's fun.
There is one other thing you're forgetting, Professor P.
Don't you even think about saying it, Melvin. No sidekick.
Your nemesis.
Huh? What is this now?
You know, the good guy that always stops you just in time?
What?
In your case,
no, please,
that's
please.
Captain
no,
Underpants!
I like zebra cakes. I mean, they're better than anything with coconut in them. Well, now I know how to be a supervillain. Good to know.
This is a spelling bee that was produced by a caveman.
Your word is... Rook!
Are you okay?
That is correct. Congratulations, you win.
What is happening?
Oh, he did it. Nice. Every PS forever. I mean, true. Oh, you're going into hyperspace. Now, Hostess Cupcakes, those are S plus tier, ultra amazing with Sonic and Knuckles. Yo, Atomic Heart! So, who is Jensen Ackles? I don't know, but let's watch. Let them choke on Rust. Beware the bots. Okay. I can't. What is that face? I love it. Cringe. Magic doesn't exist. Anything magic related. Like, could you imagine somebody trying to make a game about magic or something? That'd be pretty cringe. Now, this is what it's all about. This is what it's about.
How are we going to survive the robot apocalypse?
Way better than magic. Oh, is that thing made out of spaghetti? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Killed the spaghetti monster. Oh, God. All right, you have my attention now.
That's how you do it. The atomic.
I you know what? I agree. Oh. Oh, I can't wait. Oh, it looks so good. The game. Oh, I can't wait. Oh. Oh, what's that thing? What's going on up there? I wanna click that. Flash trailer breakdown. Keaton, Batman, new rock stars. Hey, it's the Aquaman. Man, they're really gonna get rid of Jason Momoa, huh? That'll be. Yeah.
Love is in the air. Everywhere I look around, love is in the air. Every sight and every sound, I can't tell if I'm being foolish. No, I can't tell if I'm being blind. No, but it's something that I must believe in.
You're definitely being foolish.
It's there when I look in your eyes. Honestly, look in the eyes, nowhere else, just look in the eyes. In the eyes, both eyes, right there. Hollow eyes, right in the eyes. Nothing says I love you more than staring longingly in the eyes. Have a wonderful time. Happy Valentine's. Hi.
It's Paul Breach Run. I don't know who that is. Happy Valentine's Day. I wrote your name in the sky, but the wind blew it away. Okay. Wrote your name in the sand, but the waves washed it away. Okay. I wrote your name in my heart, and forever it will stay. That's kind of... Happy Valentine's. Oh my god, it's Valentine's. Never say no to Panda.
FaZe, haben wir gleich mal ein Brötchen gegeben?
Just you know why.
باندا ما يتقلهاش لا
صباح الخير يا استاذ طفي يلا يلا عشان الفطور جايبه لك النهارده سندوتشات جبنه
لا والله ماليش نفس
just you know why ما يتقلهاش لا
يا
قلت لك موزاريلا باندا عبد العزيز.
الاوردر ما فيهوش جبنه.
Just you know why.
والله هو.
باندا ما يتقلهاش لا.
I've never okay. had this cheese, so I'm a bit scared for my life. I'm starting to be a bit scared for my life right now, to be honest. He knows the moment he saw the panda, he knows his fate was sealed.
Panda. ما يتقلهاش لا.
Because you're never supposed to say no to panda.
Just you know why.
I haven't seen this one. This I've seen some of these, but I have not seen that one yet.
Panda, ما يتقلهاش لا.
Looks like they finally learned their lesson. What is happening with that? Look at that cat. Right, look at that cat, though. Oh no! Let me do it for you. Do it for you. Me do it for you. Well,
no. Why your face so damn long for?
Let me do it for you.
Shut up, man. Let me plastic surgery this thing. You're welcome.
Let me do it for you. Oh, you know, you guys ready for an absolute bop, though? Guys want to bop up in here? okay in my book, you know? The Mario movie has proved to me that furries are okay.
Oh my, I'm sorry. Okay.
Now you die.
Oh crap, I'm gonna die. You die. Oh no, now I'm dying. Now you die. Oh no, I'm dying even more. Oh no. Bro, how many times am I gonna die?
Now you die.
Now you die. Mario. Now you die. Oh no, scat! Oh no! No, Scat died. Oh god. Who's gonna be the generic white nerd boy who's gonna review Nintendo products now? Oh god. What will we do?
Now you die. Now you die.
I will, but I want to be Xbox. Oh my, I want to Xbox.
Now you die.
This is gonna be fun.
I still need to watch this movie. I need to watch New Puss in Boots.
Now you die.
That's pretty crazy.
Oh.
Now you die.
Hey, JoJo!
Now you die.
Oh.
Now you die.
The average day me playing Minecraft.
Hey, you wanna see something cool?
Now you
yes.
die.
Oh. I guess me dying is kinda cool.
Oh poop.
Okay.
Now you die. Now you die. Now you die. Now you die.
Oh, is that the guy? Is that the man behind the slaughter?
Now you
oh my god. Welcome back, Rainbow.
Okay.
Now you die.
Oh my. I'm sorry. Okay.
Now you die.
Hey, did you guys know that recently TF2 set out a thing being like, hey, we're going to make an update-sized update, and then they edited it to be a holiday-sized update because, you know, Valve is the worst company ever of all time.
Oh my! I'm sorry. Okay.
Now you die. Now
ah!
You die.
Yeah.
Now you die.
Ah!
Now you die.
I died.
Now you die.
One punch.
Skadoosh.
Now you die.
Two skadooshes in one video? I don't know. Dog was being a baby. Dumb dog.
Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
Now you die.
I can't believe you've done this.
Now you die. Now you die.
No!
Now you die.
Okay.
Could you imagine if the stream just ended right after he said that? Just like, the stream crashed? That would be pretty funny. I wouldn't do that, though, would I?
Now you die.
What?
She deserved it. She deserved it.
That's the best thing I've heard all day. Okay.
Now you die.
Bye, song.
Game. Okay.
Now you die. Now you die.
There's a...
Now you die.
Say now you die and then have Mario Party communication
this
error.
This is even worse than the time I got punched in the face by Donkey Kong.
I'm sorry. Okay.
Now you die.
I'm sorry. Okay.
Now you die.
Meow.
Ah! You got the cat box! Oh my... I'm sorry. Okay.
Now you die. Now you die.
Sorry. Okay.
Now you die.
Oh, one more time.
Now you die.
Oh wow, look at that. Look at this. An actual Buzz Lightyear prequel that didn't poo-poo on all the source material and was actually good. Wow. Wow, it's almost like they forgot that an actual good sort of Buzz Lightyear prequel already existed. But you know, and they decided to make Buzz Lightyear. Yeah.
Now you die.
Sans meme. I get it. No, I'm not still here. And Lightyear did bomb. I hope. I hope at least. Damn, that was a lot of death. I died a lot there. I'm feeling kind of okay, I guess. Yo, Jack Quarter, though? Oh my god. Everyone's like fangirling over him. Alright, TikTok. Alright, you get a laugh. You got a laugh for me, TikTok. Rat is back though. Alright. Even though I'm pretty sure this is Crazy Frog, not Rat, but you know.
So I keep many different roach species, and even though some are strictly pets, like these fascinating extinct-in-the-wild cockroaches, other cockroach species are raised only to become a meal for my tarantulas.
Ew! Ew! I'm
the best
I'm
snack
out.
That you have. Have you heard of our ketchup chips? I didn't know it's like a big thing. I know other countries have ketchup chips.
Yeah, ours is special. I know myself. I'm good.
It's pretty cocky. Like, are you actually that good? Well,
oh,
try
yeah.
me. All right. You're actually red. Yeah, like, what do you think? It's ketchup chips. I've never seen it being that red. That's actually promising. I didn't disappoint, did I?
You did not. That was probably the best ketchup chip I've ever had.
Haha, I know.
Price grew almost $1 billion. Nice. You know, you gotta have the Canadian ketchup chips, yo. God, it's a little fluff muffin. Oh my god, it's so. I know the cat's gone. Don't come back. Come back. Bah, right back at you. Right back at you. And now the worst color gets its own block, huh? Today is the season 9 premiere of The Masked Singer. Oh my god. Oh, look at this. Look at this cute little whooper. Oh my god, he had a top hat. Oh my god, he had a top hat. Anyways.
La Roche-Posay Lipicard Body Cream. For dry, rough skin.
I still burn for my sins, most likely. Anyways, that's enough of the skibbity bop bop. I don't need to create another whopper incident. Can we get some GGs for Rob GGs? Who will win season 9? It's the gnome, obviously. The gnome, yeah. Pop chess. Oh boy.
Everyone will see my victory today. Shut the f up, boy, and go home. That's it. You and your army will die at my hands. Surrender now, White King. I am never going to surrender. It is you who is going to die. Initiate the attack.
Wow,
every
pretty
time,
intense.
Every damn time, you only make the pyramid. Jeez, learn some new openings. I will play whatever opening I want. If it works, it works. Gotta attack this bishop. You pawn, go there, and you pawn, go there, and attack the bishop.
Yes, I can.
You pawn, you move now.
King, why are you only moving pawns? Give us permission to move too.
No, stay there. Let the pawns move now.
Yes, it's time for our raid.
Congratulations, King. You have now completely blocked off my every moving square.
We won't let him finish the pyramid. He just
moved it's
right. Yep, let's go and attack
him. Yeah,
it's
good when the Star Wars pieces starts blasting.
I think he want to move his pawns there and trap my bishop. You pawn, move so my bishop has one square left to run.
But should I move one square or two squares?
Let me think. If you move one square, then the bishop will be able to run, but they will have an impenetrable wall of pawns. But if you move two squares, then that pawn will kill you and our rook will take back. Not only we are equal in material, but we will be ahead in development because our rook is out too.
Come on, kill me!
La Mau, we were just attacking this horsey.
You pong, move.
Yes, gotta get the horsey. Gotta get that horsey.
I'm gonna be one someday.
What the f***ing? You are only moving the pawns. We are not gonna win this way. We have to develop the pieces too.
No, only pawns will be moved. Jesus, fine. I will move the, this knight.
Yes.
No!
It's time to break this two pawns. My queen can't get out because of them. Go pawn.
Alright.
It's time to unleash the horsey.
Where's Mr. Apple at?
That doesn't matter.
Did you think Mr. Apple would be?
Horsey, don't take him. Yeah, it's time to release the bishop.
Checky, checky, check, check, queen.
Oh, snap the
check. I am not checkable, you idiot.
Still, you are in check. If you kill me, then you're gonna die by our pawn or horsey. Only move left for you is to go to that square.
I refuse to go to that square.
Queen, I insist you go to that square.
Why are you talking like that, king?
I don't know, but you should move, or else he will kill you.
Mr. Apple is here. Hello, Mr. Apple.
Oh no, in one move, he has created a battery. We can't let this battery stay here. I have to destroy it.
Horsey, move to that outpost.
Yes, my king.
Damn it, I made a blunder. We gotta stay focused.
Crew.
Blue King is much better than you.
Shut up, we gotta use this blunder. Knight, kill that pawn since the queen is no longer protecting him.
You sure? I am scared. What if someone kills me?
No one will kill you, I promise.
Check.
I need to block this check.
But you have no piece that can block this check. If that horsey didn't move, then he could have blocked this check now. Lame out.
Looks like I gotta move.
My duty is finished. I better return to my post. Also, hello, horsey.
When I said I gotta use that blunder as an advantage, I said right. Horsey, you can now go there and fork him. And once he moves, you can kill that Mr. Rookie.
I see. You are so smart, King.
Don't panic, King. If you move here, then other rook will protect the rook. And once he kills, our rook will take back the knight. That way, they lost two knights, we lost one rook. We will be ahead of them.
Yeah, but I don't care about rooks. Instead, I'd like to kill this horsey.
Noob.
No worries, I will get you one day. Cause you have no safe square to run to now.
Help, King.
Hello, Tappy.
Help me get out.
Lay
don't
meow.
Worry, I'm gonna save
Lay
you.
Meow.
I have to move from this row, so that the rook can kill him.
Wait, that was my idea.
No, it's completely logical, unique, accurate idea by me. But I can't go to that square cause the knight is protecting that square. So you knight move so I can move there and then the rook can kill the knight.
Yes, my king.
On the next move, you are gonna die knight, by our rook who is on that side. Say hello to him.
Hello!
Hello!
We can't let him take the horsey. Go bishop and check him.
Yes, sire.
Oh no, I can't go back, cause it will block the rook. Can't go here because of knight. Looks like I have to move forward. Oh no, I have no more checks for him. Rook, attack that bishop so even if he kills our knight, you can kill the bishop and this is an equal trade. You will also be developed.
Okay, my lord.
That horsey isn't running anywhere, so I am gonna protect the bishop.
Looks like I can't check him or distract him anymore, but at least I made him come near the center where I can checkmate him. Pongo.
And this guy is out here playing
sorry, horsey.
500 IQ chess, and I'm over
him.
Here playing
can I
2 IQ checkers.
Sure, go ahead.
I think we know who the real winner is.
You pong, go forward. You can go forward and check him again.
I'm a bumblebee that likes to eat KFC.
These pawns are annoying. I should call them pawnnoying. You pawn, move forward and challenge that pawn.
I don't care, my brother. Come forward. You were not able to kill me. Now I am safe and my brother is protecting me.
Gotta deflect his brother. You pong, go. If he kills you, rook will kill him and I will kill this pawn.
I need backup. I am here for you, brother. If you die, I will take your place.
Great job, pawns. You must protect that pawn over there. He is a potential queen.
Potential, my ass. You are only moving the pawns since the beginning. You haven't moved me once, and now you want more queens? I'm pretty sure those queens will also gonna sit around while you play with your pawns.
Chill, my queen. Just wait.
I got the line of sight.
You, I am safe here, thanks to our pawn.
What are you waiting for, pawn? Kill him.
Hello, pawn.
I am gonna save you, pawn. Don't worry. Oh wait, this is a free pawn. I better take it. I am sure he is gonna make this pawn a queen. Yes,
hello.
I am gonna make
hello,
another queen.
Unreal.
No, you are not, Rook. You follow my command from now on.
Don't do it, Rook. I love you.
At your service, my queen.
Awesome.
No.
Go check him, Rook. Checkmate.
Why couldn't I get one more queen?
Your previous two queens ran away with a blue king. It's not gonna happen this time. When I rule,
I'm okay.
You get
how are you?
Me.
How
no
are
other
you?
Queen.
Lame out.
Totally accurate chess.
What is your name?
My name is Wu-Wei.
Dude getting swole
okay.
Or kicked out of the gym, either or.
It has formed a fiery hairball in there. Leche, please!
You drank all the leche.
Shut the fuck up!
I really feel well. Hopefully, the gnome is that guy. That is not the most. The Mustang is. So, yeah, sure. Yeah. Yeah, whoever that is.
Loaned it to Nash. He must have had it when he.
Hopefully you feel better soon.
What's the matter? Lives flashing before your eyes?
I mean, a little bit, yeah. Boy, a lot of my life flashing before my eyes is Halo. You are Munch Burrito. Okay.
You know we will meet again, right?
I'm not watching this.
F25 key? Are you ready for this? Promise not to tell. I'm gonna hit the F25 key. Get ready.
Alright, I think that's enough of that.
How much do you pay for rent in London?
Too fucking much.
Can we tour your apartment?
It's a flat. What, do you want to shag my missus and all? Jog on, mate.
Yeah, that was interesting. I have found a ball on Mars. I wonder how. I wonder why. Was that a soccer? Was that a soccer thing? Dang. Dang, this duck. Look at this duck, though. Look at that duck. No. Welcome. Duckers in the chat.
Greatest hits. This is for everybody. Everybody on the chat. Yeah. Linda Taylor, Stacey Wall, everybody else. What I need from this section of the audience over here, give me a city in the United States where you can go to have an exciting time.
Boise.
Boise, yeah. Vegas, I think we'll use. I think we'll use Vegas instead of Boise, although nothing against Boise. I'm sure we have lots of viewers there. So the name of your album is Songs of Boise. I'm sorry, Songs of Las Vegas. Songs of Las Vegas. Take it away, Ryan and Colin.
No. Let's go Boise.
We'll be right back to our documentary about the supernatural sex trade, the Amityville Whore, in just a second. But first, have we got something for you? Hey, Ryan, what's the matter? Why are you so tired?
Oh, I was up till 5 in the morning last night breathing smoke-filled air.
Oh, no. Where?
In Las Vegas, the city of
smoke-filled
air. I tell you, Carl, the excitement never stops.
That's right, and the music never ends. And we've combined the two, the music that never ends and the something that never stops, till... Music that never ends or stops. And it's all about Vegas.
That's right, Colin. The money.
And what,
the
I thought the music that never ends
Drew Carey,
and never stops.
Is a frequent
that
visitor here
song?
To
that,
Las Vegas.
That's right.
All that is?
And
just
I think
the
one of my
song?
Favorite.
Whopper.
I was
it never ends here.
And looking
ever.
Perky. You know. The great thing about this CD is we have music from everywhere.
What? You've been working out?
No, I'm a drummer.
I worked up a sweat.
I love something with a good beat. That's why I love modern calypso.
Oh, as opposed to old-fashioned calypso.
Yeah, where they used to wear petticoats. Anyway, one of my favorite modern calypso songs is I Lost My Wife on a Pair of Threes.
Come again now. Everybody come all the way down to Las Vegas. Now, now, now. Oh my goodness, what you see? Where's my wife? Where's my wifey? I shouldn't have done it. It's hard. I lost my wife playing dice and cards.
Yippee-yo! I lost her on a pair of threes. I got the gambling disease.
Come on.
Don't know what I'm gonna do. I was betting for a pair of two.
Come on.
Lost my wife.
Yippee-yo.
Yippee-yo. I lost my wife.
Oh, I lost my wife.
Oh, yeah, I lost my wife.
I mean, at least you had a wife in the first place, you know.
Hey, Colin.
Better to have lost the wife that you never had a wife in the first
vodka,
place.
Vodka, spies, in the Kremlin.
A good way to spend $20.
American, right?
That's right.
No, Carl, I'm talking about Russia.
That's right.
I'm not sure, but I think Simply Red might be a Russian band.
No, everyone needs autotune.
And I think one of my favorite Russian tunes of all time has to be that number one Russian hit, Watered Down Drinks.
When I'm gambling, sitting down, look at me, a smile or frown. All I want is to make my bet, take some water drink to make me forget. I came from old Moscow. I came to play some high gow. Then I say my luck, it stinks. And it's all because of the water down thing.
They take the drinks you order. What the fuck they do is they add water. Why they add it, I don't know. Because
clap
they
the
don't
chat.
Give
claps to the chat. Come on, chat.
So
claps to the chat. Now that would have really slapped if they had some autotune on that. But whose line was it? Like, I still don't. I still don't. And I thought I was dying over here. I don't know, but I think he's dying. I think he's dying, Rainbow. That my dad? No. Somebody call an ambulance? But not for me. You know, loud doesn't equal funny. It'll be Kyle with COVID. My GF is at the vet and she sent me this. Your GF is beautiful.
So I just saw a kid crying because he lost 100 pounds. So I gave him 15 pounds from the 100 pounds that I found. See, when God blesses you, you have to bless others.
What a nice charitable man. Mr. Beast 2.0 right there. Mr. Beast 2.0. Oh, nice. I didn't know we were watching Attack on Titan. He's the type of guy to hold a secret and wonder why his lungs are failing him. I get it.
Watch this video if it's February. Yup. So if you are here and watching this in February, good job. You are right on time. Now since you are here, I have some missions for you.
Okay.
So, are you ready?
No.
Mission 1. Find the odd emoji in this image in 5 seconds.
There it is. Found it. I got it. Did you guys find it?
If you find it. Mission 2. Find which color is different from others.
It's that easy. I'm colorblind, so all of them.
Subscribe if you completed this level also. Now, mission 3. I have hidden 3 apples in this video. So you have to find them. You can also rewind the video to find them.
But
comment
I want...
done if you can find them. Good luck.
But I want to eat the apples. Ew, why is Sniper Wolf on here? Ew. He hates me. Why? Disabled student gets revenge. What happens? Oh my god, it's a Darman video. Oh god. I think I'd rather Sour Patch Kids. Mr. Beast. Saw one apple.
Don't worry, Carol. We're almost there. Peter, why are we stopped?
I'll have 3 cheeseburgers.
Peter, for God's sake, she's having a baby.
Oh, that's right. And a kid's meal.
I mean, he has a point. Yeah, he has a